How pleased are you with this team showing up each and every day?
Well, that's the thing that is the most remarkable about putting a streak together like that is a group of college kids showing up that many times in a row ready to play, because, you know, we get everybody's best shot. We know we do. And, you know, to deal with road trips and sicknesses and tests and everything, boyfriends and everything else that goes along with this, for our kids to show up that many times in a row is a pretty nice thing.
Look at today's match. Seems like anything that Middle tries to do, changing up defenses and everything, you always had to counter. Just in today's match, just proud of the efforts and just how they put it.
Well, I really am, because Middle, you know, Middle's got a new coach and a new culture, and, you know, they're basing everything off just playing really, really hard, and they played with incredible effort against us, and, you know, you got to match that in those situations, and I thought our team held its composure for the most part and fought back most of the night, and if we do that, then it comes down to talent, and usually we're in pretty good shape when it comes to that.
Coach, notice you kind of brought a lot of new faces into your starting lineup today. Just kind of reiterate how important it is for you guys to have this depth. Yeah, going on your side.
Well, you know, our depth needed some minutes. Our depth needed some time on the court. You know, it's been a little while. We were in such a tough stretch of our schedule, and, you know, we had a couple matches this weekend that we were able to jump out on some people and get to see a lot of different people in there getting some playing time, and it was much needed. It'll serve us well as we move forward that we're keeping those kids in a rhythm.
You were also talking about on Friday night how it was kind of a poor offensive performance on Friday night. Do you think that kind of cleaned itself up today, kind of worked out?
Yeah, we're not going to stay down long offensively. I don't know what we hit, 507 today. We're a really talented group offensively, and, you know, again, I thought we defended at a pretty good level for the first two sets today. I wasn't real pleased with how we finished in the third set, but for the most part, I think we took a positive step this weekend on the defensive side.